Now I want to show you how you can use the Pipe Trades Pro to do all kinds of dimensional math and unit conversions. And I'll give you a couple of Pipe Trades related conversions, and we can just show you how quickly you can do the math. Let's say we have a flow rate of 28 gallons per minute and we want to convert the GPM to other dimensional units. We enter 28, and for gallons per minute, it's a secondary function, so we use the convert key and 1, and there's our 28 gallons per minute. Now, if we want to convert to cubic feet per minute, we do convert 4. If we want to do cubic feet per second, we do convert 5. And liters per second, convert 2. It's that easy. Now let's say you have a bunch of oddball lengths of pipe that you want to weld together. How in the world are you going to add all those fractional lengths? Easy with the Pipe Trades Pro. Clear the calculator and enter the lengths just as you would say them. So let's just say 11 feet, 6 and 1/2 inches plus 3 feet, 6 inches plus 7 feet, 2 inches and 1/4. And then hit the equals key, and there it is, 22 feet, 2 3/4 inches, just like that. And you can convert that to inches and decimal inches, and you can even convert it to millimeters and to meters, just like that. That just shows you how easy it is to do dimensional math and conversions with the Pipe Trades Pro. For more information on it, you can download our user guide at www.calculated.com/support.